it's just about time. He looked ready to play. He looked like he could have gone, and it was kind of defying the time frames for a hamstring to be ready in 8 days, you know, the severity that it was. So he will do running. He'll do more running than other guys, you know, because he didn't play at all. And we'll be able to test him, but in the actual practice reps, there won't be many opportunities for him.